mostly bird, part dog. Best friends with pooches Peggy and Ruby, Molly the Magpie has a social media following that reaches hundreds of thousands who were outraged when his adopted family were forced to hand him over to authorities last month. Finally, today...
Our hearts are really happy right now after speaking with the Premier this morning.
We have identified a pathway for them to secure an appropriate permit so that Molly can be returned home.
Stephen Miles sharing the news Molly will come home.
I know that will come as good news to the thousands of people who comment on my Facebook page every day calling on me to free Molly.
It was in 2020 Reese and Juliet were at the dog park when they found the baby bird had fallen from his nest. They hand-raised Molly, who formed a special bond with Peggy. He remained wild but always flew home.
We really look forward to speaking with the department tomorrow to finalise a solution to bring Molly home.
They're ready to do whatever it takes to ensure a smooth readjustment to home life.
We just want to thank everybody
for being as vocal as beloved Molly. Rosanna Kingsun, 7 News.